Find My iPhone is a part of Find My app. Do you know what is it? Find My iPhone allows users to track their lost Apple device, including iPhone, iPad, AirPods, etc. If you lose your Apple device, you can use the Find My app on another device to see its last known location. Turn off Find My iPhone can help you feel free to sell or give away your iPhone to someone else without any risk of privacy leakage. If you don't know how to do it, please keep watching. Part 1. We will show you how to turn off Find My iPhone with password. If you remember your password, turn off Find My iPhone is easy. Go to Settings. Tap on your Apple ID. Next, tap on Find My. Finally, enter your Apple ID password to turn it off. But when you forget your Apple ID password, how to do it? So for part 2, we will show you how to turn off Find My iPhone without password. Run any unlock, iCloud activation unlocker on your computer and choose turn off Find My iPhone. Connect your iPhone via USB cable and click start now. Next, click turn off now. When it has done, copy your serial number and click the second steps to verify it. Paste your serial number and click the search icon. Check whether Find My iPhone has been turned off. Finally, enter off and click confirm. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.